Hey guys, I think I'm drawing a lot of power. I've never seen this happen before. I'm pretty sure that's not normal. I almost want to run a label up to see if the light dips. Some people get voltage dips in their battery in their car. Apparently, I get small dips in my house. Reducing my prices, adjusting my rates, bringing new clients, checking my traps, running my route, collecting my snaps, peeling.